I think I found something new in the YouTube comment section. Like, I never really look over the held for review or likely spam area. I don't know why, but I was looking at the held for review and it's really confusing me. These are held for review for bad words. Okay, that one has the F word, but bad words 2035 Fortnite. No, I think it's just the timestamps. Because look, up here, there's like just this timestamp of 25 or 26. Bad words. Shouldn't it say bad numbers?